sit inside of the inside of a chocolate bar candy wrapper loaf, by one of those independent, like those new independent kind of raw organic chocolate companies that are all kind of the rage right now, coffee shops and all these like, you know, very sort of chocolate bars that cost way way more money, and they're but they're you know, it's like sea salt and almond and cucumber and sort of that. Anyway, this one company is good because inside the wrapper they have these cool poems in there. And
I don't know that.
There's a Ted Rocky, Peter Rocky poem I saw the other day that I was going to make into a song. In fact, I think the next album is my at least probably get a hold of this chocolate company and see if we can do that version because I think it might be. I think chocolate was a lot better than rock and roll anyway these days. As far as businesses go. So anyway, John Donne, this is called The Ecstasy. Bear with us.
Thank you.
Thank you.